Our blood is composed of plasma, red blood cells, white blood cells, and the platelets. When a sample of blood is spun in a high-speed centrifuge, the blood separates into three layers. The upper layer is pale-colored plasma, which makes up 55% of the blood. The plasma is composed of 90% water and contains proteins like albumin, globulin, and fibrinogen. It helps maintain osmotic pressure, transport liquids and ions, and help form blood clots. The plasma acts as a buffer in the blood, helps maintain osmotic pressure between blood and tissue fluid. Osmotic pressure is the pressure that we need to apply to stop the flow of solvent molecules from a dilute solution to a concentrated solution through a semi-permeable membrane. It also serves as a medium of transport for soluble food substances, minerals, waste products, and hormones, and helps distribute heat around the body. The lower layer is darker and composed of blood cells. These make up 45% of the blood. The red blood cells, or the erythrocytes, are biconcave discs, which lack a nucleus and have elastic membranes that allow erythrocytes to squeeze into the tiniest capillaries. The biconcave shape gives the cell its high surface area to volume ratio, improving gas exchange, while lack of a nucleus makes additional space for hemoglobin. The erythrocytes formed in the bone marrow. After 120 days of service, they are broken down in the spleen and the liver. The salvaged iron is stored in the liver, while the rest of the hemoglobin forms bile pigments.